Jerry. Thanks very much. And our next guests on Mail Call are so well known on jukeboxes all over the country that you'll hear them no matter where you drop your nickel. Yes, back once again in answer to your persistent requests, it's the famous Andrews Sisters.
Hello, Mr. Eddie.
Hello, girls. So, you know, I've been a great admirer of your type of singing for a long time.
Well, thank you, Mr. Eddie.
And we've been admirers of yours, too, Mr. Eddie.
You have?
Yes, in fact, we've always wanted to play opposite you in those operettas you do.
Opposite me? What? Well, that's impossible. I couldn't make love to three girls at one time.
Oh, a square, huh?
Well, it isn't that. Well, what I mean is, in operettas, I meet a woman on the stage, and it takes me three acts before I kiss her.
Say, you could do a lot better if you took her up to the balcony.
Fine, I'll keep it in mind. But now, how's it about a song, girls, huh?
Well, boot, and here's a little ditty the guys ought to like.
Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week, 'cause that's the night that my sweetie and I used to dance cheek to cheek. I don't mind Sunday night at all, 'cause that's the night friends come to call. And Monday to Friday go fast, and another week is past. Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week. I sing the song that I sang for the memories I usually see, until I hear you at the door, until you're in my arms once more. Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week.
Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week. Sweetie and I used to dance cheek to cheek. I don't mind Sunday night at all, 'cause that's the night friends come to call. And Monday to a Friday go fast, and another week is past.
But Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week. I sing the song that I sang for the memories I usually see, until I hear you at the door, until you're in my arms once more. Saturday night, the loneliest night in the week. Saturday night is the loneliest night in the week.
Well, girls.
You really liked it?
Yeah, almost as much as I like that other one you do. You know, you gotta accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative.
Say, Bud, do you want a job on the hit parade?
No, thanks. I don't know the words to Don't Fence Me In. Well, now, how about coming up with another winner, huh?
Well, good, good, good.
Okay, sing, sing, sing.
Good, good, good. That's you, that's you. Nice, nice, nice. That's you, that's you. Fine, fine, fine. That's you, that's you. Good, good, good. That's you, that's you. Your tasty lips are sweeter than a lollipop, and every time I kiss you, how I hate to stop. I rack my brain to find the proper adjective, a sentimental compliment to give you. Good, good, good. That's you, that's you. Nice, nice, nice. That's you, that's you. Fine, fine, fine. That's you, that's you. Good, good, good. That's you, that's you. Good, good, good. That's you, that's you. Yum, yum, yum. That's you, that's you.
city. Therefore, I have a limited vocabulary. And so I use the language that I have on hand while making love to you on your veranda.
Good, good, good. That's you, that's you. Nice, nice, nice. That's you, that's you. Fine, fine, fine. That's you, that's you. Good, good, good. Sweet, sweet, sweet. Fine, fine, fine. Yum, yum, yum. Good, good, good. That's you, that's you.
Thank you, Sister Zandru. And now we turn to our next guest, a girl who is a real pinup. In fact, her picture is being dropped all over Berlin as part of our psychological warfare. And here she is, Cass Daly!
Looking handsome as usual.
Well, thank you, Miss Daly. You're looking as usual, too.
Ah, now, come on. Don't be mean to me, Mr. Eddie. You're so big and strong, and I am so weak. Come on, why don't you put a half Nelson on me?
Just a half Nelson? Only a little half Nelson, huh?
Yeah, that's all I want. Just a half Nelson. I only want a little of you at a time, you know.
Cash, you shouldn't be. Cash, you shouldn't be so anxious. No, you should play hard to get.
But I do. I'm hard to get.
You are?
Sure. Everybody can't whistle, you know.
But suppose you see a guy all puckered up and no noise coming out.
Oh, I'm too old for Sinatra. Yeah. You see, I'm going on 22.
Really?
Yeah.
Is this your second or third time around?
You can laugh all you want, Mr. Eddie, but I'll have you know that I was offered a juvenile lead in a recent picture I was.
Juvenile lead? What's the name of the picture?
Thunderhead, Son of Flicker. But, you know, I'd much rather be in a picture with you. Oh, like Rosemary or that desert song, you know. I want alone. I want alone.
You keep singing like that and you'll be alone.
Ah, now, don't be silly. Why, I've had years of operatic training.